Good evening. You're tuned into Up Late on 5WNFM. I'm your host, Ron, and whatever you're up to tonight, do give me a call. You're tuned into 5WNFM, and joining us on the line is regular caller Diane. How are you, Diane?
I'm well, thank you. More importantly, though, how are you on this special day?
I'm not sure what you're talking about there, Diane.
You don't remember that it's your birthday? It is your birthday, isn't it?
Because a few months ago, you said that your birthday was coming up on the same day as these big jazz awards that you always talk about.
Have you had a lovely day?
Wow. Diane. Yes, I have. Thank you. You're listening to Up Late, and right on cue we have the lovely Diane. How was your day?
Oh, it was just lovely, thank you, Ron.
I've just been out for dinner with the family at a new restaurant in the city.
I can't quite remember the name of it, but the food
was delicious. I had steak, Diane.
A big welcome back to you all, and to Diane. What did you get up to today, my friend?
Well, Ron, I've been thinking about taking an exotic Caribbean cruise for some time now, and today I finally did something about it.
Nothing's locked in yet. I can just see it now.
Having a shardy on the deck of my luxury cabin. Who knows?
I might even meet someone.
Good evening. You're listening to Up Late. I'm your host, Ron, looking forward to sharing the early hours of the morning with you all. Make sure you give me a call. You're listening to Up Late, and we've just had a couple of classic tunes. Welcome to another evening of Up Late on 5WNFM. I hope you're enjoying this evening's tunes as much as I am. I want to send a big shout out to my good friend Diane. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I hope you're enjoying that shardy on your luxury deck in the Caribbean. Good on you, Diane. You take care.